name's Jay. I've been working for the City of Salisbury for the past 2 years. We start cleaning the city at 4:30 in the morning, Monday to Friday. It's the best time to sweep the main roads and around the shopping centres because you're avoiding the build-up of the traffic and the pedestrians in the areas. We're a sweeping team of five. Between us, we've got 60 years experience in cleaning our city. We've got four big sweepers and one mid-sized road sweeper. We collect sweepings which prevents it from getting in the waterways and wetlands. This material is carted from the yard to Norma's and then picked up by Jeffreys and turned into potting mix and mulch. We sweep 20 kilometres a day per machine, which is 20,000 kilometres a year. All of our road sweepers are fitted with GPS monitors to ensure streets are not missed. Our sweeping team are helping keeping the city clean for our community to enjoy.